Maradjatok csöndben, léci. Hey guys, welcome to or welcome back to my channel. I'm Annie and today I brought you a random favorites, like June favorites, summer favorites, I don't know. I just thought I would film a video because I have free time and I have a lot of amazing stuff that I want to show you. And the background may seem a bit weird, that's because I'm at my grandparents' summer residence kind of thing. My slave just got me some raspberries. Thank you, slave. I don't even like raspberries, but you can eat them. I'm drinking out of this cute little barrel. It's not a barrel, I don't know what's it called, but not a glass, but water container, I don't know. And it has flamingos in it, and it's just the cutest thing ever. Like, if we are talking about food, then let's start with my favorite popcorn that I'm digging right now. I'll get it. Because the camera is on a table and I put everything on the table, so I just have to get up and get those items. So that's why I'm standing up and shit. Okay, this is called Davert, I don't know, sweet and salty at once, and it's just amazing and so addictive. Also, like with a glass of rosé, it's just perfect, like pure perfection. I'm not an alcoholic. It's like organic, so I guess it's great for your body, even if you get fat. But yeah, at this point I just don't give a fuck, honestly. A few months ago I got my ears pierced. We went with my friend and you can find the vlog. I will link it there, I don't know. But yeah, and so I have like two holes in this ear. So I got these cute little earrings and now I can just be creative, and it has lot of shapes, and yeah, I will show you a close up if I'm feeling generous. So yeah, it has silver and gold ones, and yeah, it's just cute. Ooh. There was a bee there. I really hope I won't be eaten by bees and bugs, because literally whenever I come here, I start sunbathing, like just chilling, and like 20 bees attack me all at once. These are my makeup faves. This is all of them are from Makeup Revolution. This is a aqua priming base, and this is a makeup fixing spray, Pro Fix, Pro Prime. So I'm using both of them on a daily basis, and I got them for Christmas, but in the summer it just became the part of my everyday makeup routine, and I literally love them. I don't know how I could live without them. And then yeah, like it's just a primer. It gives a really great base, and this makeup fixing spray is really great in this heat because you don't want to be oily, and well, actually it doesn't prevent from being oily, but it just like regardless of being oily, it just keeps your makeup on. If we are talking about makeup, I have two lip glosses. Both of them are from the brand. I don't know if it's really common in foreign countries, but here in Hungary, it's at the DM stores. It's this trended up. Brand. It's a water drop, like it's a cute water drop shaped lipstick, and it's in two similar shades. It's with avocado oil, like so extra. Satin finish. The next favorites, first things first.
I'm the realest.
It's not not an item, it's the actual thing, the actual activity, which is a journaling. I got it a few days ago actually, but I always had different notebooks. I just never had one for journaling, like for that pure purpose, sole purpose. I'm a dumb bitch. So I already let's love nature. I'm vegan, so I should love them, right? So I already accidentally burnt it with my cigarette. If you thought that I would show you what's inside, no, it's like secret. Just so you have an idea. I just write shit that's in my mind. Or like inspiration. Hay fever, don't think of anything bad. The next thing is, it's called the hero, I think in English, well, it's in Hungarian. I got it for my graduation. But it's the secret series. If you know that, then you know what it's about. But it's really hard to explain. Basically, there's a secret which only the really cool people know. So I am cool now because I know it now. And it will get you successful. Well, I think we are done with the favorites. Actually, I only filmed for 13 minutes. So that's like a really great thing. Because I'm a lazy ass bitch and I hate editing, and I'm so happy when I don't have like a long content to edit, because I hate that. So now that we are done with my favorites, I have some time to chat with you guys. So let me know, how are you? Let me know in the comments how your life is going, what are the most important things in your life at the moment, any changes and anything that you love, like your favorites, summer essentials. Also let me know any suggestions that you would like to, like requests you would like to see from me. I don't know why I always say suggestions. So yeah, I'm almost done with my finals. If you are curious about my results, let me know. Maybe I will do a video about it, but I don't wanna like brag about it. I don't wanna be that person. So only if you are really interested, then maybe I will tell you. Thank you. Don't forget to like, subscribe, give the video a like. I can't do this. So don't forget to like, subscribe, give the video a like, and follow me on my social medias. It's in my Instagram, it's coffee_o'clock_blog. Yeah, it's really lame. I should change it, but I won't.